Hi girls, today we will be doing a connect the dots. So your job is to finish all these shapes on this sheet. So each shape has a numbers on them. So you have to connect the 1 to the 2 to the 3 to the 4, and then the 4 back to the 1. And then you'll finish this shape. And you'll do it for each one. So you'll connect this one to this one, and you'll just keep going all around with your writing utensil until you finish the shape.